I was once like you. Long ago, before recorded time. Like now, the world had fallen into chaos. The people cried out for a redeemer. We were a group much like yours. All of us immortals from different tribes, all seeking the truth. We all thought we would find the answer in the source. But there were darker, secret desires in our hearts. You cannot hide your heart from the source. The journey was long. Our tempers flared, and being immortals, heads were taken. But the ancient one guarding the source was stronger still. Valiantly, but I wanted my immortality. The source wasn't mine to take. Something went terribly wrong. It left us both cursed. Both forever decayed. Like this, and he doomed to take his place as the guardian.
Not graveyards! I love them. I mean, who wants to live forever? Who wants to live forever?
Can you tell us the way to the source?
You should ask her. She's already seen the way. Come. Calls to you, does it not?